great idea for the movie being a werewolf movie. Yeah, I like werewolf movies. Just as long as the werewolf movie in question doesn't also have vampires making out with said werewolves. Yeah, I'm talking about Twilight, and no, I don't like it. I've tried, I really have. I didn't like the books, and I didn't like the movies. They're all very bad. And don't even get me started on that story that was originally a fan fiction of... Never mind. I'm just gonna sit down on the couch and wait for you. Oh no. Real werewolves don't change at midnight or at the full moon. In fact, a lot of werewolves can just, you know, just change at will. Like who? Well, there are the... Well, have you seen Spice and Wolf? Yeah. Well, sort of a bad example. See, in the anime Spice and Wolf, the character named Hollow is able to transform from human to wolf and back again through the help of either human blood or wheat. And another anime called Wolf's Rain, technically the characters in there can shift from human to wolf, but it's just a spell that they cast. Technically, they're not actually human, they're still wolves, but people see them as human. Oh, and also there's a movie called Wolf Children I saw that... I'm not gonna spoil that. Me? Can I change? Well, yeah, I can. No, I'm not nervous. No. Look, I haven't done it in a while. I mean, the last time I did it, I was a wolf for like 3 hours. It wasn't fun. What happened? Well, I was about 6 years old, and I turned into a wolf. Then, I ran outside, and my parents couldn't catch me, but the dog catcher did. I was in the pound for 3 hours. I couldn't change back because I was too scared. Then, as soon as my parents saw me, they told the person what had happened. I was so relaxed, I was able to turn back into a human, but I was asleep. How was I asleep? Well, whenever I change into a wolf, it, makes me, well, tired. I need to sleep in order to regain the energy that I lost. And normally, when I change into a wolf, it, takes me twice as long for however long I was a wolf for me to get my energy back to become a full human. Yeah, I know. It's weird. It's complicated. You want to see me change into a wolf? Are you sure? No, I won't be attacking you, and I won't do anything like the out of control werewolves in these movies, but... Okay. If I change, it's only gonna be for 5 minutes, so I can take a 10-minute nap afterwards. Okay. Just close your eyes, though. I can't do it without, you know, you watching. Don't giggle. I know that was a dirty-sounding thing, but... Trust me, please, don't look. Alright. Keep your eyes shut. Okay, you can open them. Yeah, I'm a full wolf. sitting right in front of you.
Yes, I can still talk. Might be a wolf, but, you know, not unintelligent. Or, well, yeah, I can talk.
What? Is something wrong?
Oh, you're still confused. Yeah, of course. Do you want to see me walk around? Here, look, I'm standing up, and I'm walking in circles around the ottoman. Just me, walking around. See? Right in front of you. Yeah, I can't blame you for not having a whole lot of questions, and if you did, it'd be hard to answer.
Well, the big thing that is about me is that, again, I am part wolf, so I guess I've always had this ability to turn into a wolf fully.
Do I have any instincts?
Mostly just my human instincts to just sit here and do whatever.
Show you what I can do. I can jump. I can howl. Can I hunt?
Well, yeah, I can hunt. Just,
you know, not as good as a normal full 100% wolf. Yeah. It's weird.
But, you know what? Can we just get back to the werewolf movie
after I wake up from my nap?
Alright, I'm gonna get on the couch.
You don't mind me doing that, do you? Having, you know, canine sleep on the couch.
Do you?
Okay, good. Oh. Okay. See you in about 10 minutes.